Hi everyone, welcome back to my Beads and Glitters channel, and here I am. It's my nail room tour, but this one will be a quick one. I'm just going to show you how my room looks right now, and if you want to see more in detail all my drawers, how I organize them, just comment below and I will try to do another video like an organization part, storage part. So I'm gonna give you a tour. So this is how my room looks now, and lots of change. You can see a new furniture, table change, and new things added. Now I have some curtains. The sofa wasn't there, but I'm gonna cover it because brown, it does not match my nail room. So I did put my jewelry display here. And if you remember, this is my computer desk. It's my mom's desk. I put it here. New furniture, storage units in the back. I bring back this one here. Yeah, this is my mannequin with all of my shellac, C&D related stuff I receive in my classes. And this is how it looks. I'm just going to go that side to give you this view here. And of course I did change out all the layouts of my two displays here, and these are all the ruffle scarf that I did make. They are here. Hopefully I will make a tutorial on those. So here it is, so hope you enjoyed just the quick room tour.